Tanker trucks been pulled over, just so you know, guys.